Apple Intelligent not working, or you want to enable a new Apple Intelligent animation on your iPhone. This is my iPhone 16 series. So the first requirement is, this is my iPhone 11 and it has iOS 18 actually. You see iOS 18, so you have to install iOS 18.1 first. This is the iOS 18.1, it's a beta version, and you need iPhone 15 or 16 series, 11 series, 12 series, or 13, 14 series, no Apple Intelligent available. So once two requirement is done, and if you still seeing this kind of problem, Apple Intelligence is not available when Siri is outside USA or United Kingdom or any other country, so how to solve it? Go back, then go to general, and from here just go language and regions, press on there. Now change region as USA, US, and once done. And another thing, make sure you have English language as well. If you don't have, just press on add language, then you are able to access United States language here. Now go back again. Now go to your Apple Intelligence and Siri section. Now from here, in language section, you need to change it as United States. Now go back again and just restart or wait a couple of seconds, then you can see Apple Intelligent available here. Just turn it on and let's see it's working or not. Yeah, it's now working. And if you want to type to Siri, just enable it, and if you press here two time, then you are able to access your type as well. So this is how you can easily turn on or fix or get new Siri animation on your iPhone. So don't